day or two where she's almost affectionate toward me, but then goes back to a sullen kind of moodiness.
And directed only toward you? Directed only toward you?
Pretty much, I guess, because I think I'm the one that's trying to. Everybody else just kind of, I guess, accepts it, and I keep trying to break through that barrier.
Well, you know, really, and maybe you are being, and I use this word advisedly, maybe you're being targeted by the child because you are more emotionally available, and you know, other things are suppressed. So, but look, so.
Jesus Christ! Look at that.
Your observation.
Bitch.
My observation is, you know,
How was he doing over on the side of the road?
Personally, I think the child needs help.
Yes, I would say so.
I don't